Tasha and welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to be making Koeksisters. Now, as you can see, it's evening. So this evening I'm going to be making the syrup a day before the time. Now, the reason I'm doing this is so that my syrup will be lovely and cold and crisp. So when I create the Koeksister, which is a dough consistency, the moment it comes out of the deep fryer, it's going to go straight into the syrup and it's going to suck up all the syrup, and it's going to have this lovely, sweet, gingery, lemon, cinnamony taste to it. So that's why I'm making the syrup this evening. And then tomorrow, when I make the Koeksisters itself, after they come out of the deep fryer, they go straight into an ice cold syrup. So right now I'm going to show you how to make the syrup for Koeksisters. Bring 530 ml of water to the boil. Add 800 grams of white sugar. Add a pinch of salt. 2.5 teaspoons of cream of tartar. One teaspoon of ginger. 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. And for now, I'm going to add just 1 cinnamon stick. And you just keep on stirring until it is dissolved. Now, the reason we put cream of tartar into the syrup is so the Koeksister has a nice glossy film on the outside. Not only does the syrup pour right into the cake, but it makes it nice and glossy on the outside. You can see the water is now starting to boil, and pretty soon it's going to break out into a complete boil. This is when you want to turn your heat down and put it onto a really, really low heat so it doesn't boil over and it doesn't burn. It's still going to give it time to crystallize, and the syrup is going to become really, really thick. But now is the time when it starts doing this. This is when you turn your heat down and allow it to simmer. As you can see, I mean, it's definitely starting to build a little bit more momentum here. If I can scrape it on the bottom, I can actually feel it's a bit more gooey, it's a bit more syrupy. It still feels a bit like water, but it does boil down in time and it becomes a proper syrup. So just give it time. Right, it's been 10 minutes since I've been boiling my syrup. When I switch off this stove and I allow the syrup to cool down, then it's really gonna set and you'll actually see it becomes a nice thick syrup. So my syrup is now being made. I'm gonna allow it to cool for about an hour, and then afterwards I'm gonna stick it into the fridge and allow it to truly cool down overnight. So tomorrow when I dunk the Koeksister into the syrup, for a few seconds, it's really, really going to clash the heat and the cold, and it's going to suck up as much of that sugar as it possibly can.